Oh, hi, everybody. Welcome to Sesame Street. Hey, Mr. Hooper.
Yeah.
Look at this great sign Big Bird made for me. Isn't it nifty?
Oh, what a nice sign. It's got your name on it. A-R-I, Airy.
Yeah.
But what's it made of? It looks awfully familiar.
Well, it should, Mr. Hooper. Big Bird made it from popsicle sticks he got from your store.
Oh, that's why he kept coming in here and asking for popsicle sticks.
Mm. Yeah. And you know, even though I'm blind and I can't see, I can still read my name.
Ah.
Yeah, I can read it by feeling the letters. A-R-I. Airy.
Yeah, that's nice. A very nice present Big Bird made for you.
Mr. Hooper?
What?
I have a secret.
Yeah.
I shouldn't tell you this, but the Big Bird made one for you, too.
For me?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh,
but you better pretend like you don't know, okay?
No, all right, all right.
Oh, I hear him coming. Let's just pretend.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, well, I made your name in popsicle sticks, Mr. Pooper.
Big Bird. It's Hooper. Hooper with an H.
Oh, help.
Well, Mr. Hooper,
we're
here at the bus stop.
Right.
I know that because I see the sign up there that says bus stop.
Very good.
Well, what should we do while we're waiting for the bus?
Don't worry, I planned something.
Oh, wow.
We are going to use our imaginations.
Oh, dear. I'm not very good at imagining.
Oh, don't worry, I'll help you. You ready?
Yeah.
Good. Now, when I was a little boy, you got that?
Yeah, you when you were a little boy.
I used to sit right here in this corner and wait for the trolley.
Whoa. Wow, that's great, Mr. Hooper. What's a trolley?
A trolley is bigger than an automobile.
Yeah.
Huh? And it's made out of steel.
Yeah.
Huh? Then you rode in and went right down the middle of Sesame Street on tracks.
Okay, I'll try to imagine that.
All right.
Anything else?
No. Oh, yes, it had a bell.
Oh,
and it went clank, clang, clang, clang.
Okay, clang, 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 clang. Oh, Mr. Hooper, I'm having trouble.
Don't worry, I'll help you.
Okay.
Here comes the Sesame Street trolley. Ding, 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 ding. Bye, Santa Rye.
Oh, wow. Oh, Mr. Hooper.
Yeah.
Oh, it worked. I can almost see what a trolley was like.
Good, good. Now, before there were trolleys, there was a stagecoach.
Oh, that's not like a football coach.
No. A stagecoach is what you rode in and was pulled by horses.
Okay. I'll try to imagine that. Horses. And there was a man on top that holds the reins, right?
Right!
Okay, I'm working on it.
I'll help you. Don't worry.
Okay.
I'll help you.
Okay.
Hey, you little critters. Giddy up there. Giddy up there. Stagecoach going through. Giddy up there. Hey!
Wow! Oh, Mr. Hooper, I did it! I imagined a stagecoach!
Right.
Wait! What's that? Oh, my imagination's cooking now! Oh, wow! Oh, Mr. Hooper!
Yeah.
It's a rocket ship! We gotta get it before it leaves!
A rocket ship?
Yeah! Oh, I'm imagining a rocket ship instead of a bus!
All right, let's go!
Let's go!
All right! You please take us to the moon?
Sorry, we only go as far as 14th Street.
Some people just don't use their imagination.
Oh, Hi. What's up? What you got there here? Let me see. The number 7, right? Good. That was good. 7. Right. 7. That's real good. Now let me get back to my book. What? Me? You want me? 7. Oh, I got it. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What's the matter? Oh, I did do that kind of boring, didn't I? Well, let me just spruce it up a little bit. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I'll spruce it up a little bit more. Yeah, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I guess I was a big hit.
Spell this again now for me.
A-N-I-M-A-L-S.
You know what that spells? Animals. You want to take a look, too? We got a book here, and it's called Animals That Begin with the Letter
A.
A, right. Want to take a look at with us?
Okay.
These are all animals whose names begin with the letter A. Now, see if you know... Okay, don't lose you there. Now, what is this animal? Do you know what that animal is?
Alligator.
Alligator, right. Alligator starts with the letter A. Right?
Yeah, and I got one of those myself.
You have an alligator, Oscar?
Oh, yeah, of course. I keep him in my zoo, which is right off the family room.
I'm sure you do, Oscar. Yeah. Right. Let's take a look at another one. Now, do you know what that is?
An ape.
That's an ape. I suppose you've got an ape, too, huh, Oscar?
Of course.
Right. You've got an ape and an alligator, huh?
Yeah. That's not all.
I'm not. No. You know what that is?
Deer.
It starts with A. That's an antelope. How about an antelope, Oscar? You got an antelope, too, I'll bet, huh?
Oh, I have an antelope, and you ought to see him jumping over my living room couch.
Oscar, come on now. You claim you got all that stuff. I suppose you have you've got an anteater as well, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yep.
An anteater.
Mm-hmm.
How about an aardvark? Have an aardvark?
Yes, doesn't everyone?
Yes, of course, Oscar. Everyone has an aardvark. Come on, Oscar. Do you really expect us to believe you've got all that stuff down in there?
Okay. Hey, we got a doubting Robert up here. Come on, let's hear you.
Would it be asking too much? Is it possible to see just one of those animals that starts with the letter A?
Absolutely.
Yeah? Oh. Look.
A cat again.
That doesn't start with a cat? Oscar, I hate to tell you, but cat doesn't start with the letter A.
Oh, but this one does, because his name is Arthur, and he's an alley cat, and he's from Albany. And he loves anchovies.
I had to ask, didn't I? Okay, listen, want to play a game?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to play a game too? Okay, this is what I want you all to do, and you too.
Think about an animal.
How did you know? Because. Just because we were talking about animals with Oscar? That's what. Now, what I want you to do is think about an animal, and then I want you to go down and... act like that animal, and if the animal makes a sound, make the sound of the animal too, and we'll try and guess what animal you're thinking of. Okay?
Don't
tell me what it is.
I'm not.
Okay, what are you gonna say?
If you don't make a sound, you gotta grow up.
Okay. And try to make a sound.
Try to make a sound. Okay. Unless, except some animals don't really make much of a sound, so that's okay. You want to go first, Eric? Okay. See if you can guess what animal Eric is. Listen.
Alligator.
Nope.
Lion.
Yeah, I'm afraid it's a dangerous animal.
I think so.
It is.
What'd you say it was? Did you guess? What'd you say it was?
A lion.
A lion? Not a lion?
I'm a tiger.
How about a tiger? No?
That stripes must be a tiger.
Crocodile?
What is it? We give up. What is it?
A bear.
A bear. Of course. You sound like a bear. You got
Why
one?
Why didn't I think of that?
Okay. I don't know. Okay. Let's see if we can guess what Michael is now.
A bird.
A bird.
A bird? Let me hear it again.
No, he's whistling.
Oh, that's a good one. How about you? You got one, Janelle?
No. I want to be
okay. You want to be one? Okay. To make a sound?
A dog.
A dog.
Ruff, ruff. Oh, that's good. A doggy.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
That's very good. Who else has got one?
I got another one.
Wait a minute. Anybody else got one? You want to go? Okay, Janelle. Okay.
After Janelle.
See if you can guess what Janelle is now.
A duck.
Oh, that's a good one.
Now, that was exciting.
Anybody here? You got one? Okay.
Well, I suppose I should tell you that Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters A and O and by the number 7. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. And you better believe it,